Imagine a time when families are welcomed into schools as active participants. A time when parents are asked to take part in statewide education networks on behalf of their child's school. Imagine a time when the school principal comes to your home to ask how your child is doing. A time when there are family centers in every school. Imagine a time when parents actually have input into shaping their child's learning plan.